Looking for something for that office party? Look no more. Mikey Monahan, retail marketing consultant, is here with some great ideas.
And wow.
We're matching.
I know. I love it. It's like we coordinated.
I know.
Did
we
talk?
Didn't. No, we didn't.
Yeah, well, a couple things we want to talk about. All the fashions you're going to see today are
okay.
from Greenspring Station. And we thought even before we get them out here, we'll show you why they're looking so great.
Mm-hmm.
And Bare Necessities has all that you need for the lifting, mm-hmm. pushing in, everything that you could use to make these dresses look fabulous.
Okay.
So we've just got a couple things of fun bra that has no straps. And then, of course, the ever-popular Spanx.
The Spanx.
Yes.
And this strapless?
Yes.
And it just
strapless
sticks on?
And backless. Yeah, it just sticks on. And it actually works beautifully. Shocking, but it does.
Okay.
Yeah, I promise.
Plenty of support.
Yes,
okay.
Plenty
right.
of support.
All right, thanks,
so we've
Mikey.
Got some great items to show you today. First, we have Renee, a fabulous Nicole Miller outfit from Panache. And basically, we think this is a great holiday fashion that you could wear out on the town for the night, like a great restaurant outing
mm-hmm.
for the holiday, New Year's Eve party, etc. So it's beautiful.
You can get a lot of wear out of that outfit.
Well, gosh, the pieces alone, with the leather mm-hmm. skirt, the top itself, you could pair with a pair of jeans. Next, we have Maddie with a Nanette Lepore dress from Trillium. We thought this was perfect for kind of like a holiday brunch event.
I love that.
And we have jewelry from Bijou, which is really beautiful to spruce it up. They've got fabulous costume jewelry and then, of course, some beautiful real things.
And, you know, you can really get away with this for the entire year.
I agree. Absolutely. It's a perfect piece to just throw on
yeah,
easily
I
and
know.
You feel real great in it. Next, we have Vanessa, another outfit from Panache, this beautiful suede. Nicole Miller, and she's also wearing jewelry from Panache as well. A great way to go to the office, straight to a party mm-hmm. afterwards for the holiday. You can also just wear this for a great holiday brunch again, corporate, etc.
I love those boots.
Yeah, she's good. These girls make it look mm-hmm. right, too. And this is Angela in a very wonderful Nicole Miller. This is what we think is perfect for a wonderful
I
New
love
Year's
that
Eve
dress.
Out. Yeah, black tie. Just a great holiday function. So
she wears
great.
It well.
Yes, she does. Mm-hmm. They all do. And then we've got a couple of kids from We Chic Boutique.
Oh.
If you want to make your kids look just right for the holidays, we've got Carson in a fabulous bow tie. And McKenna is in a great Ella Moss top, and that feather skirt just ties in all the trends of the season with the sequins and obviously the feather skirt. And what's great with Greenspring Station is, you know, they're all locally owned boutiques.
Mm-hmm.
So shopping
mm-hmm.
small boutiques is very important. Mm-hmm. Not only can you find the designers that you would find at the bigger chains, but you can also come in and find those emerging designers that you don't see for quite some
right.
time.
Carson looks like a Carson.
Doesn't he?
Do you like that outfit? I mean, that you like it? Okay. You look great in it.
All right. And then I'm wearing a dress from Greenspring Station as well, Trillium. It's a Millie dress, so easy. To put on again, I think it goes from corporate to evening really
yeah.
well.
So. Lovely.
Yeah.
Everybody, you did great. You look great. Thank you for bringing in those lovely fashions.
Thank you for having us.
All right.